Chronuts can be added to the object scanner catalog after unlocking the new blueprint in Hub Tier 1. The crystals on this slug can be harvested and converted into a power shard that functions with current Fixit technology. Several buildings would be capable of performing over 100% capacity if infused. The derived blueprint is now accessible in Hub Tier 1. Thank you. R&D wishes me to tell you these colored petals are useful for two things, dating and creating color cartridges. Mandatory reminder that you are under 24/7 surveillance. The derived blueprint is now accessible in Hub Tier 2. samples are required for R&D to continue developing a defense-oriented blueprint. The creature has been named Phacochoerus plumbeuscata, or fluffy-tailed hog. Milestone reached. You have unlocked several structures aimed to provide the first needed to build basic factory infrastructure. Additionally, the biofuel blueprint will ensure improved fuel consumption of biomass burners. Additionally, you can now build the space elevator, which is integral to your contribution to project assembly. Milestone exchange concluded. Fixit freighter re-entry complete.
Thank you. Thank you.
reached, conveyor belts can now merge and split to increase the complexity and efficiency of your factory. The productivity display will help you measure and improve the productivity of individual buildings to aid with optimization.